Olivia's at the country club. Get in. I'll run you through the plan. Have a listen. Not for nothing, Olivia Marcano's a real piece of work.
I still don't understand why Olivia Marcano was involved in any of this. By all accounts, she had two or three times the money that Sal Marcano had.
Money didn't mean shit to her. From what I was able to piece together, she hired someone to kill Lucho. Wanted to run things herself. Bottom line, I think she got off on all that mob bullshit.
We're fucked, Olivia. You understand? That fucking shit-stained Duval didn't name us in the will. Now everything's going to his goddamn nephew.
Have you actually reviewed the will?
I read the part that said all the land I'm building my casino on is now going to Stephen motherfucking DeGamo. I read that part.
6 months ago, Remy revised the will, but he never executed it.
What the hell are you talking about?
In order for the will to be valid, it needs to be signed.
Well, goddammit, woman, I know that. What does it mean for us?
It means I have grounds to contest. Remy and I were business partners in several ventures, and one of my holding companies lists the land as an ancillary asset.
Sounds like a lawyer's wet dream. What's something like that gonna run me?
I haven't the slightest idea.
Nearly every cent I got is tied up in that goddamn casino. I can't afford a big legal fight. There's got to be another way out of this mess.
Stephen is coming to town for the funeral. I could arrange a meeting. Offer him a percentage of the casino's profits if he signs over the land.
Yeah. Yeah, that could work. And then once he signs, we take care of him. All right, set it up. But my patience is at its goddamn end. Do you understand, Olivia? I'm tired of this bullshit.
Have a little faith, Sal.
Mr. Clay entered the country club disguised as a waiter.
Everyone in attendance was a rich asshole or part of the Southern Union, so getting Lincoln in there was easy. You put a black man in a uniform and he's damn near invisible. Hell, I drove in through the front gate and dropped him off. No one even gave us a second look.
No. Surely, his uniform wasn't enough to get him past Mrs. McConnell's personal security detail.
I mixed up a vial of fast-acting LSD. You know, same basic formula that we use as part of MKUltra. And I gave it to Lincoln. He used a syringe to put a couple of drops into every drink he served. Within a couple of minutes, anyone who drank that concoction was whacked out of their goddamn mind.
Fuck me.
What? What happened?
I never learned how to tie a bow tie.
You sure you're up for this?
Shit, I get in there and dose the guards with his military-grade LSD and get to Olivia.
Don't let those pricks goad you into anything. Remember, you won't be able to take any weapons with you. How's it going, buddy?
Follow the driveway up to the left.
You've got the case, the syringe is in there. And remember, the drug acts fast. It'll fuck up whoever gets a dose real quick.
Good. No sense in giving anyone time to figure out what's happening.
Let me get a look at you. If they kill you, at least they'll have something nice to bury you in.
Fuck you.
You see everybody else got here on time.
Jim crackers put their hands all over everybody else.
You best get in that uniform, or get out of my goddamn kitchen, Claudia. Follow me. Get a rag on that counter. Looking like a goddamn rat's nest.
Miss Olivia's gonna be out soon. She gonna say some words for old Mr. Remy.
You can always tell.
Get one of those out there to them folks and serve them their drinks. And don't go talking to any of them, you hear? And get them folks their drinks, now!
Nah, stop right there. Hold on. You ain't been paid to stand around, boy. Go serve them poor folks.
Drink up, motherfuckers.
So, do they have a suspect?
Not a one. Old Earl's set to send some of his boys out to the holler, rattle some of them monkeys' cages.
I don't see it being one of the coloreds.
Fucking apes was never too smart, but you don't watch them. They get vicious real quick.
To personally thank y'all for coming to see our dear friend Remy Duvall off. I know with all of the violence that has reached its way into our community, it might have felt safer just to stay at home or even leave town. But you did what Remy would have done. You held your head high and you didn't run away. It's not exaggerating to say that Remy was a brave man. But his bravery is not what I'll miss most about him. What I'll miss most about Remy Duvall is that he gave this city... No, he gave us a voice. The man who murdered Remy robbed this city of someone who honored its history. Not only that... Remy respected our shared Christian heritage, which extends all the way back to Europe. Remy was a dear, dear friend of mine. A dear friend to all of us. In the coming days and weeks, let's honor his memory by taking back our city. By preserving the way of life we hold dear. To Remy.
Out in the middle of the night, draped in bedsheets, chanting, hollering. I appreciate all of the pageantry, but something about the whole thing seems so tacky.
Beats me.
Yeah, they're getting divorced, all right. It ain't gonna be pretty, either.
Beats me.
We find the shine who killed Remy. He's gonna wish he was dead.
Remy, get over here with that bottle, man.
So lovely.
What? Oh, he's probably one of the good ones.
Dinner on the table when I get home. Is that really so much to ask?
Oh, come on now.
Yeah, they're getting divorced, all right. It ain't gonna be pretty, either.
I've never actually seen the nephew, either.
Hey, there's some money.
Bring that bottle over here.
Maybe.
Spill it. What do you know?
Well, let's just say there was a lot more to the Duvall fortune when his daddy died.
Yeah, well, she's my wife, and I shouldn't have to beg for it, is all.
And you're right, you're right.
Every last goddamn dime is gone.
Yeah, you,
Jesus.
The bottle.
What am I gonna tell the other brothers?
We'll remind them to maintain white pride, brother. Because right now,
my condolences.
It's the only thing the Southern Union has to its name.
Hey, new guy, you can smoke over here.
You see how Clarence is behaving? Looks like he's got a touch of whatever's going around out there.
Ask me, it couldn't have happened to a nicer fella.
Bad enough hearing it from all these white folks. Don't need to get it from one of our own.
Maybe after this, he'll rethink how he runs things around here.
That'll be the damn day.
Give a shit, because they're all going to be white. Fuck them.
True for true.
Hell with that, man.
I'd think twice before going out there. Something's gotten into those folks. Something bad.
I don't care what Clarence says, I'm staying in here. Those people have gone crazy.
Finna cut that crap.
What was I saying now?
I wish I could show you. It's all connected. You see?
We, you, me, him.
We're
Do
all
you
connected.
See light trails?
See you at Sunday Mass.
Goddamn Donovan. Yes. You can blow your mind.
I see, Remy. No, wait. Oh, I am Remy. He's possessed me.
Oh. Something is wrong. Get me out of here now.
Yes, ma'am.
I want additional men placed on the front door and around back. No one's allowed in or out without my say-so.
Should I say something again?
Such ads. You saw them. They've all come down with some kind of affliction.
That for Ms. Marcano?
Yeah. I mean, yes, sir.
Go on through.
Put it on the bar. Has DeGarmo signed yet?
No, ma'am. And they've been beating on him pretty hard.
Take one of his hands, see if that changes his mind. We need to get away from here before whatever is happening downstairs gets... Put it on the bar. Has DeGarmo signed yet?
No, ma'am. And they've been beating on him pretty hard.
Take one of his hands, see if that changes his mind. We need to get away from here before whatever is happening downstairs gets worse. Shoot that bastard!
Reloading! Grabbing some cover! I ain't going out like that!
You get shot.
Precisely. The first time I saw Lucio, he looked so handsome. Dashing. Who wore the finest suits, drove the best cars. There was always something terribly romantic about all of this.
There ain't nothing romantic about robbing and killing people.
Maybe not. But it certainly was exciting.
Where's DeGarmo?
DeGarmo. They have me out in a building. Down by the water. Thought you were gonna kill me.
You ain't worth the trouble.
This boy is mine!
Now, I ain't asking you a second time, boy. You the sign over that land, bust every fucking bone in your body. You hear me?
I'm not signing a damn thing.
Off.
Gamo, I'm gonna get you out of here, but we need to move. Marcano's probably sending more men.
Yeah. Okay.
If they brought me here in my own car, I think it's still near.
Yeah. Okay, hide. He's dead. My hand is ruined! I barely even knew Remy!
Code 35, suspicious person and vehicle. Responding unit investigated.
Just let me out here! One of these cops can help!
God, please stop the car. I want to get out.
That's a bad idea.
Let me the fuck out!
How long you think you'll last out there? Marco. Marco ain't gonna rest till he finds you.
He broke my hand! Shit! I just want to go home.
I know. Listen, I got a friend. He's gonna keep an eye on you for a while, keep you safe. At least till things calm down.
Okay, thank you. You saved my life.
Don't mention it.
DeGarmo. Lincoln left him with me, and I got him the hell out of there.
And you still know DeGarmo's whereabouts?
Like I'd tell any of you assholes.
Good morning, Ms. Marcano. I'm here with your breakfast. Let's freshen this room up. Get some of that sunlight in here. That's better.
Are you telling me Lincoln Clay did not murder Olivia Marcano? He didn't kill women unless he had no other choice.
I find that very hard to believe.
Back in 67, we were in a bar in Saigon. And this gook bitch comes strolling in, skirt barely covering her ass, and she starts offering everybody blowjobs.
G.I. wants sucky fucky. G.I. wants boom boom.
Then she pulls out a grenade and she kills three guys. A couple Marines in the bar want to cut that bitch's head off, but Lincoln stops them, keeps them off her until the MPs show up. If he wasn't going to kill that slag, he sure as fuck wasn't going to kill Olivia Marcano.
Who'd you send?
Oh, I did it myself. Yeah, to ear. Just like you wanted.
Any sign of DeGarmo?
Gone.
I mean, I look everywhere. It's like he never even fucking existed.
Well, this is a goddamn mess if ever I saw one. Between Duval's will and his fucking Lincoln Clay, it seems this shit's never gonna end. At least we don't have to cut Duval in on the action anymore.
You trying to be funny? DeGarmo's lawyer is going to keep this tied up in court for years. I ain't got that kind of time, you understand? Or money.
There's got to be someone we can get to. Force them to make this right.
That takes a lot of pull. Pull we ain't got.
Could always call Leo Galante and ask him.
Fuck him. The whole reason I'm building this goddamn casino is to get out from under them worthless fucks. Now bring in the commission. They're going to want to cut everything. God damn it. Go on, get the hell out of here. I gotta make this call. Shit. Yeah. Leo! Yeah, Sal, how the fuck are you? Listen, I got something I need to discuss.
I tried to reconcile the part of me that helped Lincoln with the part of me that about to follow the teachings of Jesus Christ. But I can't. You know what I remember? I remember watching the news and learning they had gunned down Dr. King. I remember watching people lash out, riot, because that's all they had left. All the while, Lincoln's in the other room, barely clinging to life. Maybe that's why I did what I did.
How you doing, kid? My guys told me about Cassandra. I'm sorry it had to come to that. Pull up a chair.
Cassandra won't cause us any more trouble. Let's talk business. I put Olivia Marcano in the hospital, but I'll be surprised if she makes it through the night. Sal's gonna know that he's lost Frisco Fields, that we've taken over his drug operations there and shut down his fucking greengrocer. He won't let that stand.
You got a plan, a reason you're working things the way you are, and I respect that. After busting my ass on the last district, I came in and took care of half of this one. I see no reason I can't handle the whole thing.
I'm fine with occasionally splitting things when we gotta lock the auction down. But continuing to ask my boys to do work that's gonna put money in someone else's pocket, that's when we tread into areas they don't care for. The Irish deserve to hold on to this piece of the city.
Anytime you want to make a call, I'm good with that.
Consider which way Danny would want you to go, and then come to me.
Who's it gonna be, Lincoln?
Gonna need Vito to run this turf.
What a sad, miserable fool I am for ever believing in you. But there will be no more of my foolishness. The next time I see your black hide, it will be at the end of my goddamn gun.
The Mick is gonna be a problem, until he ain't. Understand?
If Burke can't fall in line, ride things out when they don't go his way, then he's not the partner we need. I'll deal with him.